I have docked at the Voss space station.
Darkness, that silences, await.
Voss is a strange world. Both the Empire and Republic vie for the planet's support in the war. The Voss are leery of outsiders. Access to the planet is restricted. You need permission from a sanctioned official to shuttle down. We've contacted Darth Saravin, the emissary trying to woo the Voss. He believes you're coming to help.
What does he know about me and my mission?
Nothing. Help him if you wish. We do not care. You may encounter Voss who know something of your purpose. They are attuned to the Force, and their most gifted receive visions of the future.
Voss vision interpretation sometimes suffers.
True. Years ago, when the Empire became aware of Voss, the Emperor sent the military to lay siege to the planet. The visionaries thwarted what they foresaw to be a simple attempt to conquer. But the Emperor's purpose was to claim a Voss visionary to house the voice of the Emperor.
Then this visionary is proof that Darth Barriss is not what he claims to be.
The Wrath finds the mark.
The true voice went on a pilgrimage to discover the nature of a great dark side presence on Voss. He has not been heard from since.
The voice is quieted.
You must retrace the voice's steps, discover what has befallen him, and free him.
Perhaps the voice has been killed.
The voice cannot die. If the host body expires, the Emperor's essence would be released and returned to us.
We can never lose our voice.
The voice sought a Voss hermit named Madagaru. To request an audience with Madagaru, the voice was to light signals scattered about the land outside the Voss capital, Voss Kar. This hermit was the last being to see the voice. Find out what he knows.
Voss welcomes you, outsider. Why do you seek Madagaru?
He has knowledge I need.
A worthy goal. Madagaru will meet you. The location is revealed.
Yeah. Yes, Master.
Medigaru, I appeared at the signal pyre. I appear here. I recognize you. Another came. A Voss, but housing darkness like you.
You were the last to see him before he disappeared, so come clean.
I caused no harm. I aided his journey, as I can yours. On Voss, everything gained is paid for. You must share a secret. Any secret will do.
During my training, I disobeyed my master and severed the hand of my first overseer instead of killing him.
An admission is made. The act is payment. The one you seek forced me to help him unlock the secrets of Voss. I could not defy him. He went to the Dark Heart Chamber in the Nightmare Lands. You must follow.
Some elaboration is required.
The Dark Heart is ancient, forbidden. The secrets of Voss are buried there. The denied truth. Your predecessor wrapped himself in the blessing of oneness. Without it, an outsider cannot even see the gateway to the Dark Heart. Vanazo can bestow the blessing in the Shrine of Healing. To find her, seek Fadith Kai and complete the Voss trials.
What does the blessing of oneness do?
Makes visible what is invisible. Vanazo is the only healer trained in it. Off, get the blessing at the Shrine of Healing. I will guide you when I can. Respect the Voss way, or the Dark Heart is denied.
Are you Varnaxo? I require the blessing of oneness.
Oh. Oh.
Am I interrupting something?
My pain stabilizes these ailing. I heard your purpose. But you are not Voss. The blessing bestows privileges. I hesitate. You cause my insides to scream.
Maybe your last meal isn't agreeing with you.
Such humor eases my suspicions. Apologies. The Voss are leery of strangers. But to be granted the blessing, a sacrifice must be made. To heal, I siphon strength from the able. Will you submit?
I offer my strength to help heal your sick.
Remain still. Your sacrifice heals the ailing. The blessing of oneness is earned.
You may commence.
Oneness bestowed.
It was a pleasure doing business with you.
Pleasure and pain. I must return to healing. Respect Voss.
You have the blessing. It will allow you to see the gateway to the Dark Heart. In order to unlock the gate, you must acquire the Pendant of Bone. Commando Bidek Va owns it. He is encamped in the Gormak lands, warring with the Gormak chiefs. Convince him to give the bone.
I seek Bidekvar.
Your kind have a sense of entitlement. It is unearned. What business could you have with Bidekvar?
I require his pendant of bone.
His talisman? It's old, but worthless.
Then he won't mind parting with it.
It possesses sentimental value. Bidekvar wars against Gormak. He won't return until their fiercest chieftains are slain. This campaign takes months. You will have to wait.
I offer my assistance. I will wipe out Bidekvar's enemies myself, and then he will meet me.
Delusion. The Gormak chieftains are fierce, well protected. I will show you where. And I will not see you again. The outsider returns.
You killed the Gormak chieftains. You want my talisman. Why?
My reasons are my own.
The bone gives me no advantage. To profit from it is good. I will award it for a price. You killed enemy chieftains, but the Gormak Warmaster lives. Defeat him, the talisman will be yours.
I agree to your terms.
You will receive the talisman when the Warmaster is dead.
Yeah.
you wish, Master. Your intentions are not knowable.
What happens now?
Let's go do something else, yeah? What? What did I do? The old lady.
Cormac Warmaster is dead. I've come to collect the Pendant of Bone.
The three will know of your assistance. My talisman is yours.
I am most thankful.
It is the Voss way. Farewell. You now possess the Blessing of Oneness and the Pendant of Bone. I have guided you. Now I request your help. I need to live in your skin, seize control of you. You will be unchanged and not feel a thing.
What are you going to do?
You cannot know, but I will pay you for your service. Agree to this. I only require your body for a few moments.
I grant permission.
The agreement is made. It is done. Thank you.
I guess I'll have to continue on not understanding any of this.
It will remain a mystery. Until it no longer is. Then I will appear to you again. The blessing shows the door to the Dark Heart Chamber. The pendant unlocks it. To access the Dark Heart, see Merbeck Gen in the Nightmare Lands. He is one of your kind.
Easily.
Then die easily.
Don't get any twisted ideas in that Sithy head of yours. If you think that's the best use, appreciate your trust.
Perfection is my goal, Master.
Your Emperor.
Darth Barriss plays the old games. He maneuvered me here, knowing this body could be bound to this place.
I will make Barriss pay for every deceit.
My exit is paramount. Salmacor's dark secrets here are of import. But they will wait. I must be released. Another time I will return for what I require.
Tell me what must be done.
I am released only when this body dies. An oversight I will not repeat. But for now, the entity Salmacor makes suicide impossible. I will lower my defenses and use my wrath to kill this body.
I am yours to command.
I am ready. Strike me down.
No! Forever bound!
My master in all things.
Voss holds no further interest for you. Return to your ship. This body is expiring.
To pay for what I took. Knowledge and a warning. The Dark Heart is Selmacor's prison. I exist to prevent his escape. Through you, I know how to banish Selmacor forever.
I'm expecting something valuable in return.
Everything costs. If I fail to contain Selma Kor, all existence is at risk. You helped. I grant you this secret. Be warned. One of your own plots to betray you.
Tell me which one.
The vision ends. You must be the interpreter. Voss bids you farewell.
I have completed my mission on Voss. The voice of the Emperor has been freed.
Yes. We are again aware of the voice. Preparations are being made to secure a new host, but the rituals take time. You have done well, Roth. The Emperor is pleased.
But time never pauses.
Events are progressing faster. With the help of Armageddon Battalion, Darth Vauron has gained a foothold in the battle for Corellia. Everything now hinges on Vauron's survival. Barriss needs him dead to be named the voice of the Emperor.
Send me to Corellia. I'll stop any attempt on Vauron's life.
The Wrath anticipates the Hand.
Barriss has marked Darth Vauron for death. Assassins have been sent. Their missions must end in failure. We will learn more and brief you when you arrive on Corellia.
My lord, I'm afraid we cannot go to Corellia at this time. The Empire has enacted a martial law blockade of the entire system.
Tell me the details so we can figure out a way to overcome this.
The Imperial fleet has been equipped with special transponder signal emitters. Any ship without this emitter sticks out like a sore thumb.
I've never heard about such an initiative.
I've been monitoring Barriss's communications, Lieutenant. He only implemented the order recently, probably to keep us away from Corellia. Without a signal emitter with Corellia space clearance, we will be noticed the minute we enter the system. But I believe I have a solution.
It shouldn't be too difficult to secure an emitter.
As always, you have great clarity of mind, my lord. I intercepted a transmission granting Corellia clearance to a Class A starship not far from here.
Lucky us.
Quite. We can board the vessel and take their signal emitter.
They won't part with it easily. We'll have to go in there guns blazing. A lot of fellow Imperials are going to die.
It's for the larger good, Lieutenant.
It will be tough going. The crew of this ship is seasoned. I know the schematics of Class A starships by heart. I could accompany you on board and lead you directly to the transponder station. Just a suggestion, but it would help expedite things.
Please use all products only as intended. Be well.
My lord, I could not leave you to this fate without showing the respect of being here to witness it.
Get back to the ship, Captain. I didn't say you could disembark.
I regret that I have been disobeying many of your orders of late, my lord. It pains me, but this entire scenario is a ruse. There's no martial law and no special signal emitter. Barriss is my true master. He had me lure you here to have you killed.
If you are allied with that fool, you will receive no mercy from me.
I arrived at this moment after much deliberation. Barriss has always been the anchor of my career and, in my opinion, of the Empire. I didn't want to choose between the two of you. But he's forced my hand, and I must side with him.
Wow. Captain Boredom makes a wake-up call. Did not see this coming.
You fooled us both all this time.
It hasn't been easy keeping the truth hidden. Vet, ever since my lord removed your shock collar, you have been an insufferable pain.
You know what? I say we kill this Imperial punk.
Charming to the last. No more time to waste. It's my extreme pleasure to take you out of the equation. Barriss and I have been planning this for some time. You'll have to face this fight alone, my lord.
I really thought you were smarter than this.
I'll show you how smart I am. After all this time observing you in battle, I have exhaustively noted your strengths and weaknesses. These war droids have been programmed specifically to combat you. I calculate a near 0% chance of their failure.
You always did talk too much.
I'm sure it's come to this, my lord. For you. I was painstakingly precise.
This proves you are inept. I'm better off without someone who makes such a mistake.
Perhaps you're right. I have betrayed you. Conspired with your most hated enemy. I know it is meaningless to express my deep regret. I don't expect your mercy.
I will keep you alive, and we will see if you earn my trust again.
My lord, I'm... This is unexpected. Darth Barriss would never forgive such a failure. If you will permit me to stay in your charge, my dedication to you will never come into question again.
I will not hesitate to destroy you the next time.
There will be no next time. I swear, this interruption has delayed you enough. I'm eager to return to the ship and put this behind us.
The ship is through there. Prepare for departure. I'll join you shortly.
Of course, my lord. One thing, my lord. Do you plan on telling the others what happened?
No one else must know. It would compromise your ability to lead. Am I understood?
I appreciate it, my lord. I will see you back at the ship.